Coming up next, friends and neighbors, it is the West End Sales Swap Shop. Monday, Swap Shop, brought to you by West End Sales of Vail. Good morning to you, Milton Baker, along with you, and we're with you till 10 o'clock, so be sure and get your calls in by 10-704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. If you have something to swap, buy, sell, giveaway, yard sale, lost and found, community, or church announcement. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
What's up, Milton?
Hey, Billy, not much. What you doing?
Hey, just sitting here listening to you and Tommy.
There you go. Yeah. Some good rain over the weekend. Good old rain.
Oh, yeah. I know it rained a little bit last night, and it felt good.
Yeah. Yeah, did you hear a thunderstorm last night?
Yeah, I sure did.
Mm-hmm. Thing rolled
through.
Me and
my neighbor was talking a while ago. She said she heard it. Got up about 3 o'clock, and it come a big lightning strike. It lit up the whole sky.
That's what Buddy was saying when I talked to him off the air. He said around 3 o'clock or so, it's like a sonic boom.
Yeah.
I didn't hear that. I must have slept through that one or whatever. But I heard it. I heard it about 2:26. Woke me up, and it was thundering pretty good for a while there.
Sure did.
But,
you had a good weekend?
Yeah, good weekend.
Okay. Well, this morning my phone number is 704-240-4553. Looking to find a place either to rent or rent on around Northbrook or West Lincoln, up on that end of the county. Or somebody's got acre land up there in the area you want to sell, you can give me a call. Also, I'm looking to buy some of them little metal racks that you put your little records in. And also, I buy records, big ones and little ones, as long as it's country or bluegrass. And I buy CDs, DVDs, and cassettes. I'm also, I got a new heating pad for sale, brand new, ain't never been took out of the box. And the size of it's a 12 by 15. And my phone number is 704-240-4553. Yeah, I was sitting here over the weekend. I cleaned all my fans. But this one fan, it wants to make a wreck. I don't know if I left something not tight enough or what. But I was sitting here messing with it.
Yeah. Now, I don't know. Sometimes you can take stuff apart and it goes back together real smoothly. And sometimes, well, you know, it's one of those things. You always have a few parts left over.
Yeah, I've done good all the rest of them, but this area just won't be a pain.
Oh, yeah. I understand that.
But you have yourself a good day, and I'll talk to you later.
All right. Thank you, Bill. I appreciate it. 704-240-4553. 704-240-4553. Billy was caller number one. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Yes, my number is 704-215-2017. First, I'd like to thank you for letting me put that yard sale on last week. That was a semi-good success. But if there's any vendors out there, flea market vendors that would, we got a whole trailer full of general merchandise, brand new. They'd like to give me a call. We'd make them a good deal on it. Again, my number is 704-215-2017. Thank you very much.
And thank you. Thank you so much, there. Number two today, 704-215-2017. 704-215-2017 on the Swap Shop. Give me a call. 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. That's 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Pick up the phone and give me a call. Since 1986, Witherspoon Insurance Agency in Shelby has been serving families across Shelby and Cleveland County. And today, Wayne Witherspoon continues the tradition of bringing you the best insurance at the best possible price. With names like The Hartford, Safeco, Progressive, National General, and Travelers, drop by the office today at 125 North Lafayette Street in Shelby and talk with one of their friendly hometown agents. Witherspoon Insurance Agency, your independent insurance agency since 1986.
If you want to prove to your neighbors that you own land, you need a deed. But if you want to prove it to yourself, you need a tractor. That's why Coyote's made two all-new subcompact tractor models to get you out in the dirt. The CS2220 and CS2520 feature drive-over mid-mount mower option and 22 to 25 horsepower Coyote diesel engines. They also come with available loader with quick attach bucket standard and available backhoe. Coyote, we dig dirt.
Your Coyote dealer is Weston Sales, Highway 18 North, 27 West intersection in Vail.
Big juicy watermelons and cantaloupes are waiting for you at Farmer Tom's Produce in Lincolnton. Also homegrown squash, cucumbers, zucchini, patty pan squash, and more. Farmer Tom's Produce has jams, jellies, fried apple pies, salty dog pickles, Ken's Kitchen sourdough bread, free-range farm eggs fresh off the farm, local honey, Farmer Tom's Produce, 673 Highway 150 going into Lincolnton at the bridge. Open 9 to 6 Monday through Saturday, 10 to 5 on Sunday. Like them on Facebook too. Take your choice on a new Bobcat ZT6000 or Bobcat ZT7000 zero-turn mower from Weston Sales in Vail. Get 0% financing for 60 months with approved credit. Or take a $2,000 instant rebate. Or get a free Bobcat dump from Bobcat Seat Collection System at $4,400 value. It's your choice. For details, see Weston Sales, 110 North Highway 18 in Vail. Online at westendsales.com. See their page at whatsupshopper.com and like them on Facebook too.
Built upon a solid foundation of cast iron and steel, the Kubota L-Series is part of our under 100 horsepower tractor lineup rated number one for reliability. They feature powerful Kubota diesel engines and easy operation. The durable Kubota L-Series. Talk to your local Kubota dealer today to schedule a demo. Go to KubotaUSA.com for full disclaimer.
Your Kubota dealer is Parker Farm Service, located at 126 Bessie Drive on Oak Grove Road at the Highway 74 bypass in Kings Mountain.
Just-in-Time Plumbing, a leading residential and commercial company, has served Cleveland and Gaston counties for 9 years and has won Cleveland County's best for several years. Their 24-hour emergency service can handle all your plumbing emergencies: clogged drains, sewer inspections with cameras, septic tanks, jetter services, and more. Just-in-Time Plumbing, on time, on budget, 24/7. Call 704-600-8350 or go to justintimeplumbing.net. Just-in-Time Plumbing, every time. 107 South City Street, Kings Mountain. Back on the West End Sales Swap Shop, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. If you got something on this Monday, 12th of June, you want to put on the Swap Shop, something to swap, buy, sell, or give away, a yard sale, lost and found, community, church announcement, just give us a call, and let's put you on the radio and see if we can help you sell on this Monday. Sell or buy what you're looking for, something like that. All right, let's take a look here in the mailbag. See what we have here. We've got a few that have been here for a while. We'll let them rest a few days. Original Polly's Island rope hammock has neutral color, matching large pillow, both in excellent condition. Used stainless steel charbroil gas grill with tank, has two side tables that fold when not in use. Also have the charbroil grill cover. 704-735-1527, 735-1527. Gentleman has steel beams and girders for sale and other used metal and gasoline equipment. 704-276-2085, 276-2085. All right, party has a 540 Woods finish mower, four wheels, excellent working condition, $500. Call 704-477-6512. 477-6512. A guitar amp with foot switch, $400 or best offer. 22 long rifle, and plus a 22 mag single six revolver, Heritage Bird's head pearl handles, $240. Ambassador reel with Shimano rod, $50. A Hank Parker case double X knife in box, never used. I'm sorry, never sharpened, $100. 704-732-1229. Number three, Dale Earnhardt Orange Wheaties die-cast car in the box. And a very rare number 19 white Dale Earnhardt car in the box. Rabbits and rabbit cages. 704-732-2403. 704-732-2403. Now, if you want to send us something for me to read out of the folder there from the mailbag, just send it to WCSL Swap Shop, P.O. Box 415, Cherryville 28021. That's WCSL Swap Shop, P.O. Box 415, Cherryville 28021.
Sure, J. Douglas Tree Service can trim your tree or even cut it down, but they also do a whole lot more. They also can do stump grinding. They do skid steer work too, and they are more than happy to come out and give you a free estimate. Just call 704-689-9459. J. Douglas Tree Service features 24/7 emergency service, and they offer police and first responder discounts. Again, call J. Douglas Tree Service. They do it all with just one call, 704-689-9459. That's J. Douglas Tree Service.
Barry McKee's Plant and Produce announces a huge yard sale this Saturday, June 10th, starting at 8 a.m. at Barry McKee's Plant and Produce at 4705 Falston Road in beautiful downtown Falston. Come in for great deals on antiques, dog kennels, pottery, eggs, toilet paper, paper towels, and plants at drastically low, low prices. Too many more items to mention at Barry McKee's Plant and Produce, 4705 Falston Road, Highway 18 in downtown Falston. Don't miss it.
Triad Corrugated Metal in Lincoln is this area's headquarters for premium metal roofing and supplies. And now just arrived, square tubing for metal carports and metal buildings. Give them a call at 980-429-2278 for pricing and sizes. And they have a wide variety of colors. Visit the website at triadcorrugatedmetal.com. And like them on Facebook too, Triad Corrugated Metal, 108 Industrial Park Road in Lincoln.
Randy's Body Shop on the Dale View Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bed liners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bed liners come in colors other than black. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Dale View Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m.
Is your car's windshield cracking you up? If so, you need to see the windshield doctor. That's Carolina Auto Glass at 408 South Post Road in Shelby. Carolina Auto Glass can handle all of your insurance claims. Shop local, deal local, deal with Carolina Auto Glass. They do free estimates on site. Just call 704-480-1885 for Carolina Auto Glass. Located at 408 South Post Road in Shelby. Open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, where you get safety and satisfaction. Online at CarolinaAutoGlass.net and see their page at WhatsAppShopper.com. It's time to go fishing at Floyd's Cat, Carp, and Lakeside Grill, located at 939 Whitmar Road in Shelby. Come on out and catch a big old goodern or a good old biggern. Call now for program fishing times with jackpots. And yes, fun fishing is available when program fishing is not active. And while you're there, check out the grill. It's open Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. till 2 p.m. and during all program fishing times. For more information, call 980-480-CARP. Again, that's 980-480-2277. Floyd's Cat, Carp, and Lakeside Grill. 939 Whitmar Lake Road off Highway 226 north of Shelby. Like them on Facebook, too.
All right, back on the Swap Shop. Good morning. You're on the air.
Yes, sir. How are you doing this morning?
Hey, good, good. Appreciate the call there.
Yes, sir. My phone number right now is 803-818-1215 in York, South Carolina. And I just let you know I still got this boat. Got a nice trailer and nice wheels on it. And it's a fiberglass boat, if I'm not making a mistake. And the motor don't work now, I promise you. I'm going to set it as it is. And what it is, I got to tie it on both of them. I got to tie it on the boat, and I got to tie it on the boat and the motor. And I was throwing $900 on it. And I got 236 red bricks. I was wanting $185 for them. And I got two more totes to take $65 to pay for them. And I got one more done. I got some kind of a bar place. I think that's what it is. It's a gas log. Gas log. Breaking new. That's $125 for it. It's still in the box. My number again, 803-818-1215, York, South Carolina. You have a nice day, buddy.
All right. Thank you so much, there. Number three today, 803-818-1215 in York, 803-818-1215. Let's see here. Caller, hang on just a moment. Caller, hold on. We got one ahead of you. All right. Go right ahead. Hello?
Milton?
Yeah, go ahead. You're on.
Okay, my number is 704-530-0796. This morning, I still have a 6x10 and a 5x8 utility trailer. Each one has 3,500-pound axle, 15-inch tires, 3-point tongue, flip jack. The trailer is ideal size for hauling golf carts. Four-wheelers, lawnmowers. Also have a kitchen dinette table and four chairs. It's a maple top table, clear maple with white legs. The four chairs have the rounded back with spindles. Make somebody a real good deal on this. I need to get it out of the way. Anyone interested in either of these items, give me a call, 704-530-0796. And thank you for the Swap Shop.
And thank you. Thank you so much. Number four, 704-530-0796, 530-0796. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Hey there.
Looks like we're trying to clear up a little bit, but it says there might be some more rain today.
Oh, I know. Yeah, maybe a little bit.
I know. Good thing about the rain, I don't have to water my big garden. I got three tomato plants.
Three tomato plants. Well,
yeah.
I've got none.
My son-in-law dug the hole for them.
Yeah.
And about out of gardening. The number 704-689-0683. I still have some of the 8-foot fluorescent lights and the tubes. Stationary exercise bike, three sets of golf clubs, men's, ladies, men's is great shape. 14 or 15 clubs. Nice looking Arnold Palmer back. You have some wire shelving, some wood shelving. All the brackets to mount them on the wall. Still have those 27 kitchen cabinets. We redid our kitchen cabinet doors, got new doors on it, and we've got 27 molds. Still got the hinges and handles on them. 3/4 thick, knotty pine plywood. Be good, save you a lot of money if you're redoing some or building some, especially if you build them in your basement or somewhere. Also have a lot of other stuff, too numerous to mention. Oh yeah, I got a lot of petty stuff and a lot of Earnhardt stuff that's accumulated over the years. Nothing from the flea markets, nothing from yard sales. All we've accumulated ourselves, we don't use anymore. Thank you, Milton, and all of our sponsors for the swap shop. My number is 704-689-0683.
All right, Dennis, thank you so much. Appreciate it. 704-689-0683. 704-689-0683.
The City of Cherryville invites you to come downtown and take a look at the new downtown street renovation. The project has been completed, and they invite you to drop by. The City of Cherryville wants to say thank you for bearing with them during this project. You'll see it was well worth it. Again, thank you from Cherryville Mayor H.L. Bean, Council Members Jill Pewitt, Malcolm Parker, Gary Freeman, John Abernathy, and City Manager Brian Dalton. This message brought to you by everyone at the City of Cherryville. It's where life blossoms.
Full Throttle Power Sports in Gastonia has just gotten a whole lot bigger, and we mean a whole lot bigger. They've just purchased MS Power Sports in Gastonia and are now your dealer for Honda, Suzuki, and Kawasaki, along with CF Moto, Yamaha, and Polaris. Golf carts, too. One big dealer under one big roof, plus a complete parts and service department at Full Throttle Power Sports, located at 101 Indian Walk off I-85 in Laurel, online at ncfullthrottle.com, and see their page at whatsupshopper.com.
Not one, but two big trucks have backed up and unloaded two truckloads of scratch and dent refrigerators at Hendrick Appliance and Mattress Center in Shelby. These come with a one-year warranty, but hurry, they won't last long. Also, they still have Speed Queen washers and dryers, and Speed Queen is the only residential washer not to have a lid lock. Come check them out, and don't forget about their selection of mattresses. Sleep tight on a new mattress tonight from Hendrick Appliance and Mattress Center, 1241 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, on the right going down, on the left coming up.
Pack it up in your new storage building from the Roundup Store in Shelby. You'll find the right size for your needs. Come check out the selection. And don't forget about the Roundup Store for your doors and windows, plus a full line of bath and kitchen cabinets, including white kitchen cabinets. They also carry Festool products at the Roundup Store, 1610 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at roundupstoreshelby.com, and like them on Facebook, too. It's time for a new set of tires from the car store in Cherryville. Justin Jenkins says come on by for some great deals. And remember, they do all types of automotive repair, too. From an oil change to brake repair. And they're a North Carolina inspection station. Get your new tires today from the car store. 1801 Lincoln Highway, 150 East in Cherryville. Call 704-435-1988. And like them on Facebook, too. Family owned and operated since 1993.
Back on the West End Sales Swap Shop with you till 10 o'clock. A little bit over 16, 17 minutes to go here on the program. Coming up at 10, we have the Country Request Hour. At 10:15, Country Music Trivia. 10:30, the Community Calendar, or a special guest. We'll wait and see how that works out. And then at 10:45, we have the Gospel Spotlight Song. Also during the request hour this week, I'm going to have some movie passes. It's to the new Willie Nelson movie, The Long Story Short, Willie Nelson 90, as in 90 years old. It's in cinemas nationwide as of Sunday, and these tickets are good at AMC Theaters in Charlotte. Okay, so you have to go a little ways to go see the movie, but we'll give those away during the request hour to see Willie Nelson's new movie, Willie Nelson 90, in cinemas nationwide now at the AMC theaters in Charlotte. And how are we going to give those away? Well, I'll keep that a mystery for just a little bit. I'll keep that under my hat, my antique archaeology hat, for just a little bit. Take your choice on a new Bobcat ZT6000 or Bobcat ZT7000 zero-turn mower from Weston Sales in Vail. Get 0% financing for 60 months with approved credit, or take a $2,000 instant rebate, or get a free Bobcat dump from Bobcat's seat collection system at $4,400 value. It's your choice. For details, see West End Sales, 110 North Highway 18 in Vail, online at westendsales.com, see their page at whatsupshopper.com, and like them on Facebook too. Spring has sprung at Upchurch Garden Center in Cherryville on the Roy Acre Road. Beautiful flowering and vegetable plants along with big beautiful ferns. Upchurch Garden Center has all kinds of shrubbery. See their geraniums. They also have pine needles and mulch, grass seed, fertilizer, and lime too. They now have mixed flowering pots. That's Upchurch Garden Center on the Roy Acre Road in Cherryville. Call 704-435-3476, online at upchurchgardencenter.com, and like them on Facebook too. If you've got an older model Toro or an old wheel horse mower, East Gastonia Hardware may have what you've been looking for. They have cutting decks for older models of Toro and wheel horse mowers. Different size cutting decks. Come check them out. They also have snapper mower leaf catchers. And remember to get that mower service too. That's East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia. Let Eric Johnson Auto Sales in Cherryville show you how easy it is to buy a quality used car. This week, take a look at a 2019 Ford F-150 Truck XL long bed, priced at $16,900. Also a 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD, save over $4,400, sale price at $17,900. Or how about a 2015 Ford Flex SL with leather interior, sale priced at $12,900. Financing available. So hurry on in to Eric Johnson Auto Sales, 3629 Tryon Courthouse Road, just outside of Cherryville. Online at ericjohnsonautosales.com. Like them on Facebook too. As you travel this summer to beautiful, relaxing places, let your travels inspire you to create beautiful spaces at your own home. Stop by Shelby Fabrics. They have a huge selection of outdoor and indoor fabrics in bright colors and neutral palettes. And you can add pillows to your pool space, barbecue area, porches, decks, and even your boat. Let Shelby Fabrics help you create your own beautiful, relaxing spaces this summer. Stop in for great fabrics, unique furniture, and decorative pieces. 724 West Marion Street, Shelby. Open Tuesday through Friday, 9 to 5. Monday and Saturday, 9 to 1. Or call 704-481-1476. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton. My number is 704-507-2204. How you doing?
I'm good, Gary. Appreciate the call.
Yes, sir. Still got that 88 Mustang convertible. It runs good, drives good. They can come and drive it. It's got tagged insurance on it, and come try it out. I'll sell it or trade it for something. Still buying silver. Quick rundown on what I pay on silver dimes. I pay a dollar a piece. Mercury dimes, I'll pay a little more. Quarters, 64 and back, I'll pay $2.50. 50 cents is 64 and back, I'll pay $5 a piece for. And then the silver dollars, according to the shape they're in, but they usually start out at $15. And so if somebody's got some laying around, they want to turn them into cash, I'll meet them somewhere and buy them from them.
Okay.
Again, my number is 704-507-2204. Thank you, Milton.
All right, Gary. Thank you, sir. Number six today, 704-507-2204, 507-2204. Good morning. You're on Swap Shop.
Yeah, my phone number is 704-418-1097. Got a couple things this morning. I got a football made by Franklin. It's a Dan Marino football. It's the only one I've seen, but it came out that way years ago. I'll take $25 for that today. I got a set of speakers. They're four-way speakers made by Scovey. They're 5x7 to 6x8. I'll take $50. They're brand new, still in the box. Still got that toddler bed for $25. And I still got that table. I'll take $60 for it this morning. Once again, phone number 704-418-1097. Thank you for Swap Shop.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Now, number seven today, 704-418-1097. 704-418-1097. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Yes, this is 828-289-6459. Still got my land for sale in Edinburgh. Thank you.
And thank you for the call there. Land for sale, Edinburgh Way. That's 828-289-6459. 828-289-6459. Caller 8 on the Swap Shop today. Keep those calls coming in. Now we wrap up at 10 o'clock, so get those calls in before 10. Don't be late. Get them on the air. 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071.
It's time to go picking at Gas to Pickers in Gastonia. They are now open Wednesday through Saturday, 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. Sunday afternoons from 1 to 5. Come check it all out. 28,000 square feet of vendors with antiques, collectibles, furniture, and more. And vendor space is available by calling 704-852-7055. Check out some of the booths at whatsupshopper.com and online at gastonpickers.net. Like them on Facebook, too. Gaston Pickers, 503 Long Avenue in Gastonia, or exit 19 off I-85. Congratulations to the Gaston Pickers celebrating 10 years of business.
Hi, I'm Mark.
And I'm Kathy.
From the Shop Incorporated Auto Body Shop.
And TSI Garage.
And we would like to thank the great people of Cherryville and the surrounding areas for the last 18 years of business. And we look forward to serving you for at least 118 more, because we thank the Shop Incorporated
and TSI Garage
go together with the great people of Cherryville, just like peanut butter and jelly.
Grizzly the Greeter says, come on in for a great Rain-X carport installation special. Take 50% off all Rain-X products for your metal building now through July. And ask how you can win a brand new Yeti cooler. Drawing will be held at the end of July. But that's not all. Save an additional $200 on any returned building in stock. Get local delivery and installation at Blessed Buildings and Tiny Homes. Highway 150 East in Cherryville, right across from Ace Hardware. Online at blessedbuildings-tinyhomes.com.
Good morning. You're on Swap Shop.
Good morning. My number is 704-740-6942. I still got that 5-string banjo. Be good for somebody to learn on, to get started on. I sell or trade it. Still looking for the old guitars, the old string instruments, the old tube amplifiers, maybe some lap steels, stuff I can work on or vice versa. And my friend of mine, he's still looking for that 1953 Ford Jubilee steering box. Maybe somebody got one in a blowed-up tractor or something burned up. He can pull it off, maybe rebuild or something. You can give me a call, and I'll give you his number. My number is 704-740-6942. Thank you for the Swap Shop. Y'all have a blessed day.
Thanks, Phil. Appreciate it there. Number 9704-740-6942. 704-740-6942.
Is your car's windshield cracking you up? If so, you need to see the windshield doctor. That's Carolina Auto Glass at 408 South Post Road in Shelby. Carolina Auto Glass can handle all of your insurance claims. Shop local. Deal local. Deal with Carolina Auto Glass. They do free estimates on site. Just call 704-480-1885 for Carolina Auto Glass. Located at 408 South Post Road in Shelby. Open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, where you get safety and satisfaction. Online at CarolinaAutoGlass.net and see their page at WhatsAppShopper.com. It's time to go picking at Gas to Pickers in Gastonia. They are now open Wednesday through Saturday, 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. Sunday afternoons from 1 to 5. Come check it all out. 28,000 square feet of vendors with antiques, collectibles, furniture, and more. And vendor space is available by calling 704-852-7055. Check out some of the booths at whatsupshopper.com and online at gastonpickers.net. Like them on Facebook, too. Gaston Pickers, 503 Long Avenue in Gastonia, or exit 19 off I-85. Congratulations to the Gaston Pickers celebrating 10 years of business.
Folks, if you are looking to buy a new metal building, let me tell you the place to go. Unrivaled Metal Buildings in Lincolnton, with over 20 years' experience, they specialize in metal carports, garages, RV covers, storage sheds, and more. They offer bank financing and a credit-free rent-to-own program. All of their units are engineered certified to meet local wind and snow requirements. Commercial sizes are available as well. Address is 2541 East Main Street, Lincolnton, or call 844-848-8676. Also, check their website out at unrivaledmetalbuildings.com.
If you like margaritas, head to the Azteca Family Mexican Restaurant on West Franklin Boulevard in Gastonia. Now, when you purchase a margarita, you'll get a free Azteca Mexican Restaurant t-shirt. And don't forget their lunch specials. Select from six different dishes for just $8.70, drink included. And every Tuesday is Taco Tuesday. Enjoy live music every night at the Azteca Family Mexican Restaurant, 1863 West Franklin Boulevard in Gastonia. For orders to go, call 704-866-7574.
Yes, septic tank problems just stink. Not only are the odors embarrassing, but ignoring the problem can ruin your yard and your plumbing. With over 40 years of experience, Dennis Willis Septic Tank Service in Cherryville knows how important it is for your home or business to have a septic tank service that responds quickly and effectively, preventing further damage and future repairs. Just call Dennis Willis Septic Tank Service, 704-435-2326, 704-435-2326, or visit the website at denniswillisseptic.com. At Moss Realty in Gastonia, they heard two worries over the past few years. I'm selling my house, but can't find my new place fast enough. Or I'm trying to buy, but the houses are selling so fast. The housing market has changed, and that's a good thing. Buyers and sellers now have more time, which benefits everyone. Homes are still selling, but in weeks, not hours. For decades, Moss Realty in Gastonia has seen it all and can help you make the right decision. Find them online at mossrealty.com or call and speak one of their friendly agents today at 704-865-5555.
Back on the West End Sales Swap Shop. Got a little bit of time here. Give me a call. Last call for Swap Shop, y'all. Last call. 704-482-1390-435-2844. 735-8071. And good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Morning. My number is 704-718-2536. And I got a gun cabinet. It's about 5 feet high or something, glass doors. And I need to sell that. I take $125 for it. And I also have some free 55-gallon drums that could be used for a trash can or something. And that's it. That's all I got. 704-718-2536. Thanks for the swap shop.
Yes, indeed. Thank you. Appreciate that call. Number 10 today, 704-718-2536. 718-2536. Number 10. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Hey, good morning, Milton.
Hey there.
My number is 828-289-0261. This morning I've got that 4-year-old registered red Brahma bull for sale. He's gentle as a dog. You can walk out in the pasture and pet him anywhere out in the pasture. He throws some pretty calves. I've got a longhorn cow that's bred to the Brahma bull. She's coming with her second calf. Got her for sale. I've got a little red Brahma bull calf. It was born April the 1st. He's still on his mama, but if anybody's interested in him, I'll sell him. I've got two boar, Nubian cross, Manny goats, just weaning the first kids off of them. I got those for sale at 828-289-0261. If anybody's interested, I got some pictures and videos of them. I appreciate it.
All right. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Number 11, 828-289-0261. 828-289-0261. That's number 11. All right. Give me a call. We'll be back with the request show coming up in just a few minutes. But last chance here to get in on the swap shop. Last chance. All in. All in, all done. It's awful quiet. Here we go. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Hey there.
Number 704-735-1048. Still got that 20 years of Rich Petty trading card. The box looks like it's card and all. And never been opened. I've got about 18. There's two different sets of those that I got. I just bought a bunch of these things. But anyway, they've never been opened. Somebody wants to make me an offer on them, they can leave a message 704-735-1048, basically.
Okay. All right. Thank you there, Doug. I appreciate it.
All right. Appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. All right. Number 12, 704-735-1048. 735-1048. That was number 12. Last chance. Swap shop. All in, all done. All righty.
Today, having choices at the end of life's journey is more important than ever. Choosing the proper way to honor a loved one is not an easy task. There are many emotional, personal, and spiritual issues to consider. Now, there is a new alternative to traditional burial and flame-based cremation. Fidel's Aquamation is a water-based natural process that gently returns your loved one's